shit!
Such a special community, the most beautiful university that the whole wide world has ever seen. Excellence and diversity, a part of such a special community. We're full of intellect and curiosity, 'cause we're the students, the students, the students of AUC.
It's not onesie day today. All right, everyone, let's get started. welcome to this brand new course, First World Problems in a Historical Context, or FWPIHC for short. My name is Felix Hartveld. I'll write it down. Felix Hartveld. I want to talk about the learning goals for in today's class, but before I hand out the course manuals, I would like to ask of you, what do you expect to do in this class?
Mm-hmm. Her, maybe with the lights on.
I wouldn't really say I'm that good looking, per se, but I have been previously compared to Ryan Gosling, James Franco, Channing Tatum, Michael Fassbender, Brad Pitt, but only in Fight Club.
Oh, I'm very excited about this new course. I believe a contemporary perspective on the evolution of human nuisance can provide us with a very wide understanding of the everyday problematic we endure. In the course manual, we will see how we will dedicate our time to different themes, such as food, transport, ICT, and of course, human reproduction.
Sir, I have a conundrum. Shag, marry, or kill? Angelina Jolie, Megan Fox, or Katy Perry?
Ah, shag, marry, kill. That's already an excellent and classical example of a FWP, Jean-Pierre. Would someone enlighten us? And yes?
I would definitely marry Megan Fox. That is, despite her voluntary participation in the atrocity, otherwise known as Transformers Dark of the Moon, which in itself is actually a very interesting first world conundrum of watching a Hollywood blockbuster with a prodigious special effects budget, one that connotes very strongly.
Alex Pettifer, what was the guy from Twilight called again? Well, him. and Enrique Iglesias, Jonathan Rhys-Meyers, and that guy in the Avengers movie, or all of them. Did I get everyone?
Some compare the conflict between bubble wrap poppers and non-poppers to that between Star Wars fans and Trekkies. I don't think it's actually enough to entice an entire time war. Which actually brings me back to my previous point about sea cucumbers and their sexual reproduction cycle.
Shut up.
Will you look at the time? That was it for today's class. For next week, please read John Travecci's article on the history of the software update and pay special attention to unwanted toolbars. That was it for today's class.
Excuse me, everyone. Can I have your attention, please? Since this will be the beginning of what will be a most wonderful semester, I would like to put my best foot forward and make sure that we all become the best of friends. So, I suggest we all have a little party at mine tonight. I will have nutritious drinks, and I will bake my most wonderful cake.
I only eat raw organic vegan cake with like 100% guarantee that no beetles will harm in the making of it. And you're like the worst confirmist ever, no offense, but I don't think you'll have that. Also, I have a Lady Gaga concert to boycott tonight.
Stacey, Kelly, how about you? You're coming tonight, right?
Nah, mate. I bothered.
Oh.
Yeah, what she said.
Oh, okay. Oh well. I still have 7 more classes to go to anyway.